Dramatic viewer video shows first responders hovering over 52-year-old James Wright after the motorcycle he was operating was hit by a Blytheville police cruiser. It happened Sunday afternoon on West Main near 17th Street. Details of what caused the accident haven't been released, but investigators with the Arkansas State Police determined the cruiser, driven by Blytheville officer Jonathan Penny, hit the back of Wright's motorcycle. Vicki Johnson lives two doors from where the crash happened and says she saw the impact from her front yard.
And I saw the policeman flying down the road, and I saw when he caught the end of the dude's bike. And the dude went up in the air, hit the window, came back down, and hit the ground.
Blytheville Police Chief Ross Thompson told the Northeast Arkansas Town Courier newspaper it was his understanding the police unit was not on any kind of a call and was not in any kind of emergency operation. We reached out to Chief Thompson to find out more about the accident and the status of Officer Jonathan Penny. We also wanted to know if Penny was speeding when the crash happened. There are questions people living near the crash site would also like answers to.
The police here in Blytheville, they fly through these streets all the time. There's no emergency that's going on, because if there was an emergency, your lights would be on. If your lights are not on, why are you flying?
Stacy Jacobson, WREG News Channel 3.